Hey, welcome to my playthrough of Blackwood Crossing. This is a game that's on, I believe, Xbox One and PS4. I'm not sure if it's on PC or not, but I'm more likely sure it is. So today I'm playing it on the Xbox One, and we'll go ahead and just get started and play through it. Do a full playthrough of it, seeing how the game doesn't really take too long.
That and then there'll be hell to pay.
Help!
Take his Game Boy there. Nothing else he has laying around here.
Can you hear me? Scarlet? Scarlet, it's me, Finn! Help me, Scarlet!
You can collect all these rabbits here for
I'm coming!
Achievement.
Somebody's lost their bunny.
Help me, Scarlet! I'm trapped!
Ah!
Get out of there! Or you'll get us both in trouble.
Want to play Simon Says? Simon Says, pee yourself!
Shut up!
Come on! Simon Says, follow me!
Finn, don't run off! Why can't he just sit still? Where have you run off to?
Scarlet, you're supposed to be playing!
You play as,
you'll upset
Scarlet.
The other passengers!
There's no one else here! Simon says, look up! Simon says, look down. Nice shoes.
Finn, where are you?
Simon says, open the window. Now you're getting it. Simon says, pick up the pen. Thief!
Oh, enough already.
Simon says, go to the door. Open it. Open the door, Scarlet.
You didn't say Simon Says.
Simon says, open the door.
Okay, now.
Well done. Now, Simon says, walk forward.
Yeah, so,
Simon says, walk down the corridor.
This is a girl here named Scarlet, so you're controlling.
Simon says, keep going.
And Simon, not Simon, but Finn is her brother.
Wait! Don't look right!
Finn? Is that you? Who are you?
Simon says, wake up!
Finn?
Scarlet!
Finn? Help me!
I'm coming!
Help me!
What is this?
I can't hold on!
Get off!
Dream within a dream.
Finn! Finn, where are you? There you are. Don't run off. It's Grandad. What's he doing here?
There are more.
Finn? Don't disappear again. Looks like Grandma.
You know, I've quite forgotten where it is we're going.
It's like they're frozen, but you can still hear them.
I think they're trying to talk to each other.
Sweetheart, you would forget your head if it wasn't bolted on.
Oh, they moved.
So you can look at all.
Check you out.
If you inspect all the.
It's a look.
When did you get into movies?
I'm full of surprises these days.
What a freak show.
I know her.
You know who she is?
No, not quite.
Like I was saying, the movie posters here as well are another, it's like several of them in the train. You check them out, and then there's some later on in the game.
Steve? Are you there?
Steve?
Steve was Dad's name.
Just another collectible throughout the game.
I know him, too.
I'm here, Annabelle.
Annabelle? I think it's Mum and Dad.
Really?
I think so. That's Cam. Why does he have a bag on his head? And why is he dancing with our old primary school teacher? Finn? Is that Mrs. Lyndhurst? In a mask.
Looks like it.
You have no respect for anyone.
I might have known wherever you were up to no good.
I feel like I've gone through the looking glass.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Who is it?
He's a bully.
Get off! Miss!
Got it. We saw him before.
Who?
Didn't you see him? He was creeping around. I've got my eye on you, rabbit boy.
The girl burns bright. Do you know her?
Which girl?
Know her? Know who?
Okay.
Ha! Serves him right.
Stay with me and don't get lost.
We're not in school, miss. You can't tell me what to do.
Dottie tells everyone what to do.
Finn, have you been seeing all of this?
I can see.
That's very reassuring.
It is. It's them. How do you know?
I dream about them sometimes, but never like this.
Where are we going?
And why do I feel like we've forgotten something?
You forgot Kevin. He's at home.
What does Rabbit Boy want with Cam?
There isn't much time. The girl. The girl is the light.
I've had enough girl trouble. Go and bother someone else.
Caught you.
That's me.
You might as well have glued that phone to your ear.
She looks happy.
Come on! You promised!
What did I promise?
I don't remember. But a promise is a promise.
Where are you going now? What did I tell you about running off? Finn, where did you go? Leaves. How are you doing this? I must be going mad. If this is a dream, I need to eat less cheese.
Wait!
Finn, don't go up there. Finn, we don't know it's safe.
Finn, I need you to put the ladder back and climb down.
You can't come up without the password.
I don't like this, Finn. I'm not playing anymore.
Nah. Scarlet doesn't know the password.
I do so.
What's this?
That's what you get when you mess.
Another one. Saint Finn and the Dragon. Always a favorite.
Gotcha.
I remember this. It's a made-up language we used to use.
Have you seen down here? Finn? There's no one driving the train. Come on! I'm not kidding! There's just Granddad's greenhouse. You really should see it.
I've seen Granddad's greenhouse loads of times.
You're not seeing what I'm seeing.
Ace. Princess Scarlet to the rescue. That's the whole story. Now, what order do they go in?
Oh, it's very simple. Just look at the pictures, and you'll know what order they go in. So we have the first one at the bottom, which is Blubbock, the man fighting the dragon. Then we have Wubbins. Princess shows up to help the guy fight the dragon. There's Fubur, I don't know how to say that. She cuts the head off the dragon. And then Evubur at the top, where they both congratulate each other on fighting off a dragon.
Right. You listening?
As ever.
So yeah, Blubbock.
Blubbock.
Blubbock, whatever. And we got Wubbins. Wubbards?
Wubbards.
Fubber?
Fubble.
And Everbear.
Everbear.
You remembered.
I said them all wrong.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
The treehouse!
Finally! I'd almost given up.
Grandma says, come down and start your homework.
I need you to help with the drawing.
I'm off out with Cam.
Cameron? You don't have to leave right away, though, do you? I said you don't have to leave right away. You'll stay for a bit.
Yes, of course.
Find some scissors. And the sellotape, will you?
Where's the tape?
I think Roscoe took it. Woof!
Roscoe? Drop.
Good boy.
Where are the scissors?
Try the planetarium.
There they are.
So I'm just doing like a quick run through of the game. I mean, there's so much stuff that you can stop and look at that will just give you like a little kind of like backstory stuff to look at. But without it, I mean, you're still able to figure out the story.
Okay, I've got them.
Well then, sit here with me. Come on. Let's get started. We're doing butterflies.
Oh, okay.
You draw, I'll do the wire.
Finn, do you remember the train that we were on before? There were some people wearing masks.
Did you like them?
That's not what I meant.
I can make you one if you like.
No, Finn. I want to know why they're here. Finn.
We're all on a journey.
We don't seem to be getting very far. Do you know where we're going?
Why would I know anything?
A fat lot of help you are.
I don't even know who those people are.
You know Grandma and Granddad, and Cam, and Mrs. Lyndhurst, and that boy from your school. You mean Mum and Dad. How's that?
Nice. Cut them out for me. I'm all thumbs. You remember them.
Who?
Mum and Dad. You can remember.
Don't.
It's important.
Not when I concentrate. But I dream about them and it's like they're right there. Then I wake up and they're gone.
Can you describe them to me?
I don't know. Dad was very tall. But I suppose everyone was. He let me sit on his shoulders when I couldn't see.
And Mum?
Here.
And what about Mum?
That's enough.
But...
You're lucky you don't remember.
You wouldn't say that if you knew.
What's that supposed to mean?
I finished.
No, Finn. What did you mean?
Do you want to wind it up?
Can't you remember them at all?
No.
They loved you very much.
I hope so.
Here, watch this.
That's a good one. Watch me.
Did you do that?
I don't know. I just wanted it to fly.
Can you do it again?
I don't know. Cool. You try. It's magic.
That's amazing.
Sorry, Finn. I've really got to go. We'll play later, okay?
Oh no! They're all rubbish. I can't do them on my own.
It's not that bad.
Leave it.
I can fix them, see?
Don't.
Oh.
They're no good. None of them are any good.
Finn, get a hold of yourself. Hey! Finn, where did you get that?
It's all your fault.
Stop it. Please. Finn!
Finn just wanted a barbecue, you know? They cook up some food in his treehouse there.
Wait!
Finn, let me through.
No!
I forget you gotta pull stuff out.
Hey! Get lost! No, Finn! You can't just keep running away! I hate you!
Spoken for months.
Really? I thought you were gonna marry him.
You're such a child.
Mr. Cartwright, have you seen Scarlet?
No one else gets to see her.
No. Now you mention it, I haven't seen her since. Remember.
What have you done to him?
He deserved it too!
Ow! Did you see that? He hit me, miss!
Did you see that?
If it wasn't unchristian, I'd say it's been a long time coming.
You again? Who are you? Some things never change.
Why can't I remember?
You can. Think hard.
Help me, Grandma.
Oh, thank God. Anna, you're safe.
She's not safe. She's not.
Nobody's safe.
Not in those masks, though.
I'm sorry, Mom.
What's going on? What are you doing here?
Fat chance. Leave my dad alone, rabbit boy.
My son's missing. He's a boy.
A boy, yes. He's nearby, but he doesn't know he's looking for you.
This is why you don't have any friends.
He's not my friend! I hate him! I hate you!
You don't mean that.
I'll get him for this.
You'll do nothing of the sort. Now, let me see.
Mum, where's Scarlet and Finn? You're supposed to be watching them.
We watched them, sweet pea. We brought them up. Oh, but Finn.
You didn't watch me! You left me alone!
That's not true. So what? I went on a few dates. That's what people do.
You abandoned me!
When you see her, just tell her to call me, okay?
We've all got enough to deal with without you, Cameron Webster.
Oh, Cam. What are you plotting?
Hold up, will you?
Let me help.
You don't care anymore! I did it because you don't care!
Wait. I do care. Let's just talk about this. Where are you hiding?
See, we have all this stuff for this puzzle coming up.
There you are. What are you doing with all our stuff?
Thank you.
do this.